Yes.
Yes.
It is I, says me. And all who agree are more than three, because they're weak. Yes.
Yo, I'm in the house now for sure. Because I want to talk about the hearts of men. Who knows what evil lurks within them? But let's take a travel down the blind side and see what we find down this path called
stranded on death row. So duck when I swing my shit. I get rugged like raw head wrecks with fat tracks that fits the gangster type. When I recite, kinda lethal. Niggas know the flow that I kick, there's no equal. I'm murdering niggas, yo. And maybe because of the tone I kicks when I grip the mic and kick shit niggas can't fuck with. So remember, I go hardcore and slam the respect like a sensei. Whoop ass like Van Damme. So any nigga that claim they bossin', why don't you bring your ass on over to Crenshaw Slauson? Take a walk through the hood. Where we up to no good, slanging them things like a real OG should. I'm stacking and macking and packing a tin, so when you're slipping, I slip the clipping, but ain't no set tripping. Cause this death row rolling like the mafia. Think about whooping some ass, but what the fuck stopping you? Ain't Nathan but a buster. I'm stranded on death row from pumping slugs and motherfuckers. Now you know you're outdone. Fill the shotgun, corrupt inmate, cell block one.
No prevention from this lynching of sorts. You're a victim from my drive-by of thoughts. No extensions, all attempts are to fail. Blinded by the light, it's time you learn quail from a lunatic. I'm deaf like arsenic when I kick a wicked bat. Dr. Dre will kick the scratch with treachery. My literary form will blast and totally surpass the norm. Not a storm, plural, make it many storms when I'm vexed. I fight leg, necks, and arms in this dimension. I'm the presenter and the inventor and the tormentor. The range like the hillside strangler, MC mangler, tough like Wrangler. I write a rhyme, hard as concrete. Step to the heat and get burned like mesquite. So what you wanna do? The narrator RBX, cell block 2.
Rage, lyrical murderer, stranded on death row. And now I'm serving a lifetime sentence. There'll be no repentance, since it's the life that I choose to lead. I plead guilty on all counts that the ball bounce where it may. It's just another clip into my AK. Buck 'em down with my underground tactics. Facts and stats are clips on my mattress. Bed frame, there's another dead dame laying lame. Put the shame, who's to blame? Me, the lady of rage. A woman coming from the D-E-A-T-H and R-O-W taking no shit. So flip and you're bound to get dropped. It's 187, no motherfuckers don't stop. Handcuffed as I bust, there'll be no debate. It's rage from cell block gates.
Hey yo, stepping through the fog and creeping through the smog. It's the number one nigga from the hood, doggy dog. Making videos, now I stay in Hollywood. Busting raps for my snaps, now they call me Eastwood. Dre is the doctor and my homie little nigga. Warren G is my hand and my hands on the trigger. Shooting at the holes with the game that I got. Sent to death row cause I wanted to make a grip and serving my rocks. And I'm still serving for mine. Peace to my motherfucking homies doing time in the pen and the county jail. Mobbing with your blues on, mad as hell. And you're saying fuck the police and all the homies on the streets is all about peace. And it's driving the cops crazy, but ain't nothing but a black thing, baby. I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the D-O-double-G. And you can't see the D-R to the E or my motherfucking homie D-O-C. You know you can't fuck with my motherfucking DJ, that's my homie and we call him Warren G. And you don't stop, doggy dog, break them down with the motherfucking dog pound. That's the only way we'll beat them, man. We gotta smoke them, then choke them like the motherfucking Peter, man. It's like three into the two and two into the one. Cell block four piece, doggy dog's done.
Yo, now you know the path I'm on. You think you're strong? See if you could travel on. Cause only the weak will try to speak. Those who are quiet will always cause riots. There's three types of people in the world. Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like us from the streets that make things happen.